As Marte singled twice and then was robbed of a hit his last time up on a diving play by Ramirez at third. And Marte flies one out to right. Pretty well hit. Back goes Brennan near the wall. It's out of here. Starling Marte flip-flops the game. Marte goes the other way for his second home run of the season. And the Mets are right back in front, 5-4.
Well, you get behind hitters. At some point, you've got to challenge them. Stephon challenged Marte there.